And now I know you're lying.
You should go home and change. You'd scare the nurses.
What you said before. Are you sure?
We'll make him as comfortable as we can. But the cancer has spread to his lungs. Thank you.
that long?
It's hard to know. But we're not gonna quit. Okay? I want to tell you something. When your father realized how serious his condition was a couple months ago, he asked that we cut back on his medication.